another one coming down, Mike.
Hang on a sec.
Got those concert tickets you wanted?
You're kidding. For Friday night? Stanley, this is great.
Oh, yeah.
So what time should I pick you up?
Well, see, here's the thing. My very best girlfriend just came into town, and I know she would die to go to this. So could we maybe get an extra ticket for her?
They're out. They're sold out. That means there's no more.
Oh. Well, I just can't let her sit home all alone.
Well, I'll tell you what. Why don't you just go with your friend?
Stanley, I couldn't do that.
No, come on.
Stanley, you are the nicest guy. Really, you are.
Yeah.
Charlie, isn't Stanley the nicest guy?
The best.
Oh, that was the most sickening display I've ever seen.
I disagree. I think I'm wearing her down.
Buddy, you know what you need? You need a little change of pace. Tonight, I'm gonna take you on a love safari, deep into the darkest heart of the urban jungle.
Tell me more, Buona.
The Coco Bongo Club, hottest new joint in town. Only the creme de la creme need apply.
So how do we get in?
What are you kidding? Leave it to me. Trust me, buddy. Yeah. This is going to be the perfect night on the town. Hold the phone. Killer at 3 o'clock. Stand back and observe.
Excuse me, where can I open a new account?
New accounts right here. You know, you're lucky you caught me. I was just on my way out to
Could
a very...
Could you hold this for me, please?
I will hold anything you want.
Thank you. Can you help me?
What kind of account do you have in mind?
I'm not sure exactly. You see, I'm just terrible with things like that. That's an interesting time, Mr.
Ipkiss. Stanley Ipkiss.
Tina Carlyle, pleased to meet you.
The pleasure's all mine.
May I?
May what?
Such a mess.
Oh, of course. That's what they're there for.
As I was saying about that tie, kind of reminds me of one of those, what do you call it, inkblot tests.
Rorschach test.
Right. You know, it sort of looks like, a young woman riding bareback. Sort of a Lady Godiva or something.
Of course.
What do you see, Mr. Ipkiss?
I don't know. Bright colors. It's a power tie. It's supposed to make you feel powerful.
Does it work?
Now, how about that account, huh? We have several different plans. Trading. Checking. Savings and checking. CDs, savings and CDs, checking and CDs, savings, checking and CDs, T-bills. Or we could just take all your money and throw it in a big mattress back there. Now I have some forms you'll have to fill out.
That's it, sweetheart. Now just a little bit to the right here.
Hey, you guys keep it down back there?
No problem.
So what do you think?
Layout's not bad, but them motion detectors are a pain in the ass.
But you can pull this off, right?
Hey, you talking to the doctor. I do have one question.
Which is?
What does Nico have to say about all this?
Nothing. This ain't his grip, man.
Get real, man. Everything is his grift. He owns you, he owns this club, he owns this whole stinking town.
Things change.
You mess with Nico, you end up taking a dirt nap.
He's the only one who's napping. And I'm about to give him a serious wake-up call. But we need some cash. So first we take the bank, then we take Nico, and then my friend's school is out. And this whole city is our playground.
Hey, Buzz, watch where you're going.
In a twist, would you?
Hey, Bert, what the hell is it?
Oh, I don't know. About 700 bucks, huh? what can I do for you, Buck?
I'm here for the Civic. The brake drums are shot, and you need a new transmission.
What? All I wanted was an oil change.
Well, you're lucky you caught these problems now before they cause you some serious trouble. Sign right here and press down hard.
There's no price.
There will be.
I don't have a car. I have to have a car tonight.
Hey, yo! Bring around the loner.
The loner?
The loner.
Gals, want you to meet my buddy, Stanley Ipkiss? Humongo in the banking business.
Not really.
Hey, what do you say we get in this joint, huh? Yo, Bobby! How you doing, buddy?
It's Charlie!
Hey, Charlie, how you
doing?
How
are you? How you doing,
long
my
time
friend?
No see.
Hey,
morning.
Good to see you. Okay, then. Come on, gals. Keep going.
See you on the inside. Bobby? Charlie!
It's a mistake.
Whoa! You cross the rope. Never cross the rope.
No, but my friends are on the inside.
Lose them.
Hey, come on now, guys. Now this is here. Hey, watch it. I'm a bleeder. You put me down right now, or I am never coming back here. Ha!
Oh, jeez.
Mr. Ipkiss, hi.
Hi.
Are you okay?
Me? I'm great. Really good. I never felt better, really. I'm just catching some air out here.
Your car, sir.
That's not my car.
But it matches the ticket.
All right. I'll take it. But I am very angry. Believe this? You're driving in a Porsche.
Have any idea what time it is?
Actually, no.
My new carpet! Well, this is coming right out of your security deposit, Ipkiss.
You know, Mrs. Peenman?
What? Nothing. Well, that's what you are, Ipkiss, a big nothing.
Aren't you due back at the laboratory to get your bolts tightened? I should have said that.
Help! Help!
you're not supposed to jump up. No. It's against doggy ordinance. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You better get the best. Won't I look swell in sables?
What do you want? You want me to throw that? I'm very tired. Okay. I'll throw it one time. I'm gonna throw it with you attached to it. Oh! You ready? Get it!
All right, Mrs. Peen Man!
I see their father. I kind of think that I'm confused.
So, Dr. Newman, you're saying that everybody wears a mask?
That's correct, Wendy. We all wear masks, metaphorically speaking. We suppress the id, our darkest desires, and adopt a more socially acceptable image.
Well, the book is, of course, The Masks We Wear by Dr. Arthur Newman. Thank you so much for being with us today.
What's the matter with you? What is it? What are you looking for, huh? You like this thing?
You like it?
The Masks We Wear.
That's correct, Wendy. We all wear masks, metaphorically speaking.
Yeah, right. R-T. Why?
Because I gotta!
Wants to communicate.
Hey, mister!
You got the time?
As a matter of fact, I do, Cubby.
Take him. Look at that!
It's exactly 2 seconds before I honk your nose and pull your underwear over your head.
Come on, take him!
Shabbat for Leatherhead! Move it! For my first trick, I'd like to do something for you, son. We have a giraffe! There you go, son. Now get out of here. You're bothering.
Thanks.
Wow.
Now. Sorry, wrong pocket. For you, son! A little body English. A French poodle. Sorry, son, the dog was rabid, had to put it down. And last but not least, my favorite. A Tommy gun!
This is incredible. With these powers, I could be
a superhero!
I could fight crime, protect the innocent.
Work for world peace!
But first.
Hold on to your lug nuts! It's time for an overhaul!
It's a dream. What's a dream? I gotta lay off the cartoons.
Ipkiss? Stanley Ipkiss?
Yes.
Lieutenant Kellaway, City Precinct. Do you know anything about the disturbance last night?
Disturbance?
Yeah, some kind of prowler broke in and attacked Mrs. Peenman. You didn't hear anything? She unloaded a couple of rounds of 20-aught buckshot 5 feet from your door.
Look at the floor! See that? He put that right in my floor and then he jumped out the window. Officer, right out the window. Are you riding out?
Right. This is impossible.
Those pajamas are impossible. This actually happened.
See, I have, an inner ear problem. Sometimes I can't hear anything.
That a fact?
Eh?
Here's my card. If you remember anything unusual about last night, anything at all, call me.
You betcha. Thank you. And good luck cracking the case.
Late!
Keys. Keys. Where's the keys?
Damn. Milo!
Huh?
Get the keys. Get them. Find them.
Yeah. Oh.
Get the keys. Ow! Jeez. So late. Good boy. Come on, Milo. Drop it.
psychologist standing by.
What?
You heard me. Best one you can find.
I'm with the Evening Star. Can you tell me what happened here?
No, and you can quote me.
Well, it looks like some sort of mob tactic.
There it is, boys. You broke the case. Come on, get these rubbernecks out of here.
Stan.
Where were you last night? The girls and I were looking all over for you.
Did you happen to look outside? In the gutter?
Hey, did you check the morning paper? Your girlfriend got a great review. Ipkiss, you're 40 minutes late. Now, that's the same as stealing.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dickey. It'll never happen again. I've been a jerk.
Well, if you weren't busy oogling girly pictures, you might actually get some work done around here.
Sir, she's a prospective client of Stanley's.
Oh, really? Well, the next time she comes in, you be sure to send her to my office.
Oh, you betcha.
Gee, I wish my daddy owned a bank. Then I could be a rich little creep, too.
You think she'll ever come back, Charlie?
Oh, man, forget her. Stanley, listen to me. A girl like that is always looking for the BBD, the bigger, better deal.
You don't know that, Charlie. She's an artist. She's sensitive.
Stanley, forget her. That girl will tear out your heart, put it in a blender, and hit frappe. You don't need her, man. You need somebody a little more down to earth. Somebody with some integrity. Somebody with red hair and full pouting lips, a white blouse, a green jacket, and a name tag.
Well, you really narrowed it down.
Too bad she's already taken. Hello there. May I be of some assistance?
Stanley Ipkiss. Oh, hi. I'm Peggy Brandt from the Tribune.
Oh, hi. Look, I canceled my subscription because they kept stealing my paper from...
Oh, no, no. Actually, I just want to ask you a few questions.
Really? About what?
Ripley Auto Finishing. You're a customer of theirs, aren't you?
Me? No. I don't even have a car. You know, because they pollute.
You don't own an 89 Civic?
Oh, that car, yeah. Yeah. It's all coming back to me. Miss, what'd you say your name was?
Peggy Brandt.
Wait a minute. Peggy Brandt? Of Ask Peggy?
Yeah, that's right.
You printed one of my letters last year. Remember? Nice guys finish last.
You're Mr. Nice Guy?
Yes!
Oh, Stanley, do you realize how much mail we got about that letter? I mean, there are literally hundreds of women out there looking for a guy just like you.
Really?
Yeah. Do you know how hard it is to find a decent man in this town? Most of them think monogamy is some kind of wood.
So, why are you covering this story?
Because Dear Peggy pays Dick. I'm starving to death. I'm looking to become a real reporter.
Look, Stanley, when you were at Ripley Auto, did you see anything suspicious? Anything at all?
I won't make trouble for you. I just want the truth.
God, I wish I knew the truth. You know, I really do. No?
Well, if you think of anything, this is my number. This is my, you know, personal number.
You really think hundreds of women are looking for a guy like me?
Sure. I'm one of them.
Boys at home.
cops tried to shut the club down this morning. They say you've been using the place to run your own small-time scams.
I get things like that, I start losing my concentration. My game, it goes straight to hell. You could too. I'm fed up with you, Dorian. But I'm going to cut you a break. 1 week to get out of town. After that, I'll use your empty little skull to break in my new 9-iron.
Got a sweet tooth tonight. Somebody stop me.
Can't make the scene if you don't have the green. I better make a little stab.
How's it going, Freeze?
Looking good here, my man.
Okay, you boys are on your own now. I gotta get downstairs and make sure I see him.
Do it. The doctor is about to operate.
Sorry, fellas. Where's not what not?
My friends are. Perhaps you know them. Franklin, Grant, and Jackson.
And now we present to you the most beautiful flower of the Coco Bongo, Miss Tina Carlisle.
Before we cut.
Here, Doc. Here you go.
this man?
Who? Him. That's the guy.
That guy dancing with Tina? He's dead meat.
Come on.
I want to know where my money is, and I want to know right now.
Okay.
You've got 17.5% in T-bills amortized over the fiscal year. 8% in stocks and bonds. Carry the 9, divide by the gross national product. Fortunately, funeral bouquets are deductible.
Ice this deadbeat!
Thank you very much.
Oh. You got me, partner.
Hold me closer in. It's getting dark. Tell Annie M to let old Yeller out.
Tell Tawny Tim I won't be coming home this Christmas.
Tell Scarlet I do give it him.
Pardon me. You love me. You really love me.
You're not going anywhere.
Terrell!
Hey, Calloway.
Drop it!
So you got a warrant this time? Or you just stop by for a nightcap?
What I got is probable cause. A couple of your boys were spotted knocking over Red City Bank.
Hey, easy, Junior. Give me a wood of you.
And one of them was wearing a big green mask.
You know, for once, Calloway, you're right. Except it wasn't one of my boys. Maybe if you tried a little actual police work.
Cough them.
Hey, Lieutenant! We got a stiff upstairs. It's one of the guys from the heist.
Better call that high-priced lawyer of yours, Terrell. You and I are going downtown for a little chat. Get him out of here!
Ipkiss, I know you're in there.
coming. I'll be right there. Let's go. Work this. Move it.
Hi, Lieutenant. Listen, this isn't the best time right now. I just... Won't you come in?
Where were you last night, Ipkiss?
Here, mostly. Is something wrong?
What do you know about this mask character?
Mask?
Don't insult my intelligence, Ipkiss. He robs the bank you work in, and then I find this in the Coco Bongo. There can't be two idiots with pajamas like these.
Milo, no!
May I see those pajamas, Mr. Ipkiss?
Those pajamas, those pajamas were stolen.
Somebody stole your pajamas?
I mean, what is this city coming to when a man's pajama drawer is no longer safe? Huh?
Wow, look at that guy. Nobody's that fast at my bank.
I'll say.
I don't know, boss. That's one hell of a rubber mask.
What did the lab report say?
Well, we got some fingerprints on some of the currency, but nothing matches Terrell's men. Looks like this guy beat him to the punch.
Get the bank employee files and run down the prints on a guy named Ipkiss. Stanley Ipkiss.
You figure it was an inside job, huh?
That's right. And all I need is a couple of prints to lock this whack job up till doomsday.
$50,000. $50,000 to the man who finds that green-faced son of a bitch before the cops do. I want you to get the word out to every street hustler, to every lowlife in this town. You understand? I want him here tomorrow, alive. You still here? Come on, let's go! What are you looking at?
You. You're losing it, Dorian.
Oh, no. I'm not losing anything. Except maybe some extra baggage around here.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know, you weren't putting up much of a fight with that freak show last night when he tried to kiss you.
Did it look like I had much of a choice?
Maybe you did. Maybe you didn't. Who knows, right? I'll tell you one thing. It's gonna be payback for anybody who crosses me.
Ipkiss! We have a crisis on our hands here, and you stroll in over an hour late? If I have to put up with your slovenly behavior, you...
Back off, monkey boy!
Before I tell your daddy you're running this place like it's your own personal piggy bank, or maybe we should call the IRS and see if we can arrange a little vacation for you at Club Fat! That'll be all, Ipkiss. Genius. That was genius, buddy. I have chills. God, what side of whose bed did you wake up on, man?
I'm not sure. I haven't exactly been myself lately.
Well, you don't look real fabulous, Dan.
Really? Do I look bad?
Not to worry. This will put the color back in your cheeks, my friend. Two tickets to the charity ball at the Coco Bongo Club this Saturday night. Anybody who's anybody will be there. Want to be my date?
Charlie, wait just a minute. Tina, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to thank you, but, I'm not sure if I'm going to have much to open an account with anymore.
What about the club? I thought you were doing great.
Look, it's not your problem. I'll be okay.
Tina, come here. You didn't stop by just to see me, did you?
It's okay.
Tell me.
The guy they say robbed this place?
The mask?
I think he was at the club last night.
Really? They say he's pretty weird looking.
Yeah, but You ought to see him dance. So did anyone find out who he is?
Why are you interested?
Just curious, I guess. Well, I better be going. Thanks for everything, Stanley.
You'd like to see him again, wouldn't you?
I wouldn't mind.
I know him, you know.
You do?
We're old college buddies, him and me. It's funny you should mention the way he dances because, I taught him a couple of dance moves myself.
Do you think you can have him meet me tonight?
I might be able to work something out.
How about at Landfill Park?
Okay, sunset.
Perfect.
Super.
Thanks, Stanley. You really are a nice guy.
This is an interesting piece, Mr. Ipkiss. Looks like 4th or 5th century Scandinavian. Possibly a representation of one of the Norse night gods. Maybe Loki.
Loki? Who's Loki?
The Norse god of mischief. Supposedly he caused so much trouble that Odin banished him from Valhalla forever.
Then he could have banished him into that mask.
I'm talking about mythology, Mr. Ipkiss. This is a piece of wood.
But your book.
My book is about masks as a metaphor, Mr. Ipkiss. A metaphor, not to be taken literally. You're suffering from a mild delusion.
Oh. All right. I'm gonna prove it to you. But I am not responsible for the consequences. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Mr. Expert.
You don't scare me, Mr. Ipkiss. Go right ahead.
See ya. Loki was a night god. Maybe it only works at night.
Mr. Ipkiss, I feel I should warn you that I don't work personally with really sick people. They're private institutions for things like that. However, if you would like me to arrange for a safe environment for you tonight, I can do that.
No. I've got to see Tina. But what do I do? I mean, do I go as myself or the mask?
If I tell you, you promise to leave my office right now?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Mr. Ipkiss, go as yourself and as the mask, because they are both one and the same beautiful person.
Got the cross check on the fingerprints for you. It's Ipkiss, all right.
I'm looking at him. Just keep the SWAT team standing by. If this guy's half as bad as he's supposed to be, we're gonna have a full dance guard.
You have the pickle relish?
Doyle, get in the car.
But I ordered onion rings.
Doyle!
Doing here?
Tina, hi. I just wanted to come by and make sure that you two got together all right.
Mm, that's nice. You know, I hardly ever stop by here. It's kind of hard to believe it was just a garbage heap.
Yeah, it's really beautiful right around sunset. The methane emissions really pick up the colors.
Wow. All those pinks and greens.
My friend will be along here any minute. I better go.
Stanley, wait. Stanley? Stanley!
Hello, Sherry.
Où est Metagay?
Is it fate? Is it meant to be? Is it written in the stars that we are destined to fraternize?
I'd like to think so!
Kiss me, my dear, and I will reveal my croissant. I will spread your pâté. I will dip my ladle in your vicious walls! Oh!
She is so coy.
I love it!
Our love is like a red, red rose, and I am a little thorny. Je t'adore. Je t'adore. Je te window. I don't care.
This is Kellaway. I need backup, and I need it now.
Cigarette? Nope. Now. Like Napoleon, I will divide and conquer.
Ipkiss! Police!
Merde.
Freeze! Put your hands up.
But you'll pull me to freeze.
All right, unfreeze. You're under arrest.
No, it wasn't me. It was the one-armed man.
All right, I confess. I did it, you hear? And I'm glad. Glad, I tell you!
What are they gonna do to me, Sarge? What are they gonna do?
Sorry, son. That's not my department. Search him.
Ow! Where's a camcorder when you need one?
All right, looks like it's going to be a long night. My wife's going to kill me.
What is it, Murray?
Cops got your pal Ipkiss staked out at Landfill Park.
Let me cover it, Murray. I really need this story. And then you can go home to Claire.
Oh, I don't know, Peggy. Ramsey said...
I will take care of Ramsey. Thanks a million. I owe you one.
Really big sunglasses.
Whoa. Bicorn.
Smallmouth bass.
Wow.
Bowling pin.
Mouse trap.
Rubber chicken.
Little to the left. That's it.
I don't know.
Funny eyeball glasses.
I've never seen those before in my life.
Bazooka?
I have a permit for that.
Picture of Kellaway's wife.
What? Uh-oh. Margaret! You son of a bitch!
Jeez, I figured you had a sense of humor. After all.
You married her! Ah!
That's gotta hurt.
Get him! Dial!
Do it.
señorita, I know that you will like a cheeky poochie.
It's very nice, so full of spice.
I'll place my hand on your hip, and if you will just give me your hand,
then we shall try, just you and I.
Oi! Not bad. Shut up and help me down.
All right.
Dancing, I'll blow your brains out.
Give me that thing. See ya. There he is. Let's get a snap out of it. Come on, this dance is over. Let's go.
Crazy. I'm losing control. When I put that mask on, I can do anything. Be anything. But it's wrecking my life. My life is wrecked. Wrecked. Wrecked.
Look, I don't know what's happening to you, Stanley. But I do know this. That letter that you sent my column, that was from a guy with more guts and more heart than any of the creeps that I've met in this city. Whatever that mask is, you don't need it. You, Stanley Ipkiss, are already all you'll ever need to be.
Do you really mean that?
Actually, no.
What?
What took you guys so long? I've been vamping here for like 20 minutes.
Is this him?
You got the 50 thou?
Give her the money.
Right. When he puts on the mask, he turns into that green thingamajig.
Frankie.
Sorry, Stanley, but you really are a great guy. I just can't lose my condo. You know how hard it is to find an apartment in this city. Huh. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
I lied.
Us. You better be careful, huh? What do we do with Ipkiss?
The police are looking for the mask, so we'll give them the mask.
Money better be here, Ipkiss, or you can Ipkiss your ass goodbye.
Can't believe it. Hardened cops dancing in the street and broadcast all over the 11 o'clock news.
The SWAT team got an offer to open in Vegas.
I'm history. The captain's gonna have my badge for breakfast with a little pension on top.
Ah, come on, Lieutenant. It's not all your fault. Something will turn up.
Sure. Stanley Ipkiss is gonna fall right into my lap. Ipkiss!
Wait! I can explain everything!
Oh, yeah? Explain everything? Explain this!
Get him up! Come on, let's go! I gotta help you, pal!
Milo. You better forget about me, buddy. Find yourself a new place to live. Looks like I'm gonna be in here for a long, long time.
Hey, you, with the face. You got a visitor.
Tina.
Hello, Stanley.
What are you doing here?
Is it true? You're the mask.
Yeah, but don't tell anybody. If I get a good lawyer and strike up a deal, I can be out of here in about 10,000 years. You're taking a chance coming here. Your boyfriend might be a little upset.
He's going to the charity ball tonight. He's gonna do something terrible.
Like what? The Lumbata?
Stanley, this is serious. There's gotta be a way to stop him. How does it work?
I don't know. It brings your innermost desires to life. If deep down inside you're a little repressed and a hopeless romantic, you become some sort of a love-crazy wild man.
And if you're somebody like Dorian?
Then we're all in big trouble. And if I were you, I'd get out of town. Fast.
Thanks.
For what?
Lots of things. sharing a sunset with me. For being the only guy who treated me like a person and not some sort of party favor. For being any kind of romantic, even a hopeless one.
You're welcome.
You know that night at the club? I knew I'd found someone special.
The mask.
Oh. It's the guy inside the mask. It's you, all along.
Okay, lady. Time's up.
Could I have just one more minute?
I've got to disappear for a while now, Stanley. I don't know where I'm gonna go, but I'll let you know as soon as I can.
Sure, keep it down, Ipkiss.
Come on! Serve and protect, man! Milo! 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 Good boy! Come on, come on! Jump up. Come on. Can you jump up? Remember how I taught you not to jump up on people? Forget all that. Okay, come on. Come on. Get up here. Get up here. Get up. Get up here. That's it. You can do it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Milo, put some effort into it.
I was beginning to get all worried about you. Can I still talk with the cops?
I just went to see what Ipkiss told them.
Oh, that's right. You and Stanley, right? You two are getting awfully close. Maybe it was you who helped them out with the back job, huh?
That's ridiculous.
Always?
Look what I found in her car.
You playing a little trip without me, baby?
No.
No? Boys, I want you to pick her out something pretty to wear, okay? Because we're gonna go to a party tonight. We're gonna have one hell of a time, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yes. Get out of my sight.
Jump up. Get up. Come on.
No. Come on, Milo. Jump, please. Do it for Daddy.
Get those keys. Go get them. Go get the keys. Go get them. That's it? Yeah. Okay, get the key. Oh, no, not the cheese. The keys. Put the cheese down and get the keys. Go on. Over there. Over there.
Good boy. Oh, give it, give it. Give me the keys. Give me the keys. Come on. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it.
It's sundown. It's almost time. Oh. I wouldn't do that, darling. Wouldn't want to start the celebration early, would you?
Stressed out here.
Easy, Ipkiss.
Come on.
Don't be an idiot. You're in the middle of a police station. There is no way you're walking out of here like this.
You know, you're right. You're absolutely right.
What the hell are you doing?
You're gonna take me out as your prisoner. Put it on. Put it on! Ow! I'm really very sorry about this.
You sure?
Milo!
Got the wrong guy, I tell you. It's a bum rap. I got my rights.
Hey, Lieutenant. Where are you taking Ipkiss?
Ixnay. He hates at gay and ungay. Ow!
Oh, I get it. Pig Latin, right? Ise uye aderle.
Come on!
Why don't you just sit back and relax, okay?
I've got to change for the party.
Pressing my loyal constituents.
I'm sorry, we're already late for the ball.
Right. Alice and the White Rabbit are gonna be really disappointed.
Now you're being cynical.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just the next employee. Who's come for his back pay? Or should I say paid back?
Dorian?
Kill him! Ladies and gentlemen, I will be your host for the remainder of the evening.
Ipkiss, get your dog away from me.
I'm sorry, he seems to be attracted to you.
Wait a minute, where is everybody? Someone's not kosher here. Exactly. Watch it.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna have to lock you in. Use the radio.
What?
You know, call for backup or something. Milo, this could be dangerous. You stay here and be a good boy. Daddy's gonna have to go kick some ass.
He's a dead man.
Take
it easy. I got the
point. Blow it! Bastard!
What's the matter, darling? This is your big production number. And you know, it's important to go out with a big bang!
Charlie! What are you doing here? Look, take this gun. Start sneaking people out the back. Right.
You two step back!
You don't know who you're talking to, do you?
Talking to a dead man if you don't step back like I said.
Hey! Don't you have respect for law and order? What kind of thug are you, huh?
It's all set, Dorian.
Excellent. This party's over in 10 minutes.
This is a moment of truth. When a man shows what he's really made of.
Crap.
Drop it, Ipkiss.
Dog.
Hey, boss. Look who decided to crash the party.
Hi, Dorian. How's it going?
Bring him up here!
Dorian! Dorian, wait, no!
There's no time for last requests.
But all I wanted was a kiss.
A kiss?
Just one last kiss.
Dorian, I can't shut this thing off.
There's always time. One last kiss.
From the real Dorian. The one I used to love. Nobody ever kissed me like Dorian, Tyrell.
Romeo! This whole place is gonna blow in a couple of minutes!
Just wait! I decided.
Give it one last throw.
I'm gonna take you apart.
Well, I hope you can enjoy the victory with one friggin' eye!
Ah! new breed.
Easy, boy.
One question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do ya, punks?
Spicy meatball!
How do? This guy's incorrigible.
Good kid, real good. But as long as I'm around, you'll always be second best, see?
Watch it, Chunky. Mayor Tilton, I'm
so... What the hell's wrong with you, Kellaway?
That man is the mask.
No, Dorian Tyrell was the mask. I saw it with my own eyes. This young man here just saved our lives.
With a little help from his friends.
Wow, you're a real hero.
Doyle! Well, that's nothing. Any American with balls of steel wouldn't do for his community. Milo, come on!
Hey, wait. That dog. Mayor Tilton, did you see that
Leave
dog?
The dog alone. I want to see you in my office first thing tomorrow morning.
Yes, Your Honor.
Boy, that doesn't sound good at all.
No, it doesn't sound good.
What would sound good to you?
Breakfast.
Shut up!
Sure you know what you're doing, buddy.
I'm sure.
Then do what you gotta do.
Sure you're not gonna miss this guy?
he's gone, all that's left is me.
Somebody was saying something about there being an end to tyranny. But when they asked me, what would I do if that day came, I only whispered your name. Everyone got their own opinion and protects their own dominion. No doubt for them it's true, but I tell them what I really believe. My only worry is protecting you. Yeah, I just whisper your name.
Any
Anybody in the town wanna bounce around? Just come with me and we'll do it. We'll do it. If you really wanna do it up Cali style, just come with me and we'll do it. We'll do it. I know a club in the town that's going on Thursday night at 10. But 12 o'clock is not too late. I own the place, so bring your friend. The night for you never change. We'll do it till the break of dawn. We'll buzz around in the town, anywhere. I just want to meet
anybody in the town.
Bounce around.